In this video, you will learn how to create a building hierarchy in Tekla Structures. The building hierarchy allows you to define a location breakdown structure in your model, making it easier to manage complex projects. The structure of a building hierarchy follows the IFC spatial structure, which is project, site, building, building section, building story, space. You can add multiple buildings, building sections, building stories, and spaces to the model by creating them directly in your model. The defined building hierarchy and the object locations in the hierarchy are common for all users of the model. To open the Building Hierarchy side pane, go to the Manage tab on the ribbon and click Building Hierarchy. If the building hierarchy is not available on the ribbon, change the value of the related advanced option to True to make it available. First, you may want to change the view to enable easier picking of points. Let's start creating a new building hierarchy by clicking the plus icon. Click Create Building. Pick the first boundary point for the building in the model. Pick the next boundary point. Once you have picked all the boundary points, click the middle mouse button to create the building. Stop creating buildings by pressing the Escape key. Now let's create a building section. Click Create Building Section. Pick the first boundary point for the building section. Pick the next boundary point. Once you have picked all the boundary points, click the middle mouse button to create the building section. Stop creating building sections by pressing the Escape key. Next, let's create building stories. When the building section you created is selected, click Create Building Story. Pick a point at the building story elevation in the model. Create more stories by picking points in the same way. Stop creating building stories by pressing the Escape key. You can also manually assign objects to building hierarchy elements. Let's do this for a column and move it to another story. First, make sure that the Select Assemblies switch is activated. Then, click the assembly in your model to select it. Right-click and select Building Hierarchy and the Assign Selected Objects to command. Select the building hierarchy element where you want to move the object. You can also easily modify the properties of the building hierarchy elements. For example, you may want to fill in user-defined attributes to provide additional information about a building. In the Property pane, click User-Defined Attributes. Enter the information you want and click Modify and then OK.